I'm Rick Damigella, and this is The Buzz Today.
Dearest, there are no accidents.
The nominations for the 73rd Annual Golden Globe Awards have been announced, with the romance drama Carol leading the list. The period piece set in 1950s New York about two women in love earned five nominations, including Best Motion Picture Drama, Best Director for Todd Haynes, Best Score, and double nominations for Best Actress in a Drama for co-stars Cate Blanchett and Rooney Mara.
Only safe thing to do is track a new course back up online.
The other films joining Carol as nominees for Best Motion Picture Drama include the biographical frontier thriller The Revenant, Spotlight, based on the Boston Globe's investigative reports into the Catholic priest sex abuse scandal, the mother and son-centric drama thriller Room, and George Miller's return to the post-apocalyptic world of Mad Max Fury Road.
So I gotta make water and grow food on a planet where nothing grows.
Eyebrows were raised at the inclusion of Ridley Scott's The Martian in the Best Motion Picture Comedy category. The other nominees joining it include the housing and credit financial crisis film The Big Short, Jennifer Lawrence's generation-spanning movie Joy, Paul Feig's Spy starring Melissa McCarthy, and Judd Apatow's Trainwreck. The Golden Globes will be awarded on January 10th. That's The Buzz Today. I'm Rick Damigella.